Hey guys, this is David Steyer down here in Baltimore, Maryland. Again, I want to welcome you guys on the mat with us. Today we're going to work on the last of the big three. We're going to work on speed. So the way I think about it, it goes timing, power, speed. Two videos ago, we did timing. The last set of videos were on power. Now we're really going to work speed. Kempos are really known for how fast their hands are, but it's not just speed itself. There's different things that actually add to this. So I'm gonna work with Brian here today, so we'll be back here in just a second. All right, so the first thing we're gonna focus on is never, ever, ever, ever tense, okay? Because once you tense, before you actually strike, it's gonna slow everything down. So for example, let's actually switch sides. I mean, we're actually doing this in class tonight. Let's say he throws a right roundhouse punch. If I'm tensing here, and I'm focusing just on this, he's gonna overpower me and I'm gonna get hit and now it's a fight. Okay? So I actually don't tense, I move. And then I hit him. Okay? So let's watch that again. So I'm not really tensing until I actually strike. So then I can then finish. I tense here, I let go, I tense here, here, and then I can then move.